After marriage, remuneration and tagginchara pinchara.
This is always your question. Huh? You always talk about money. Meeru, please, most of you today. It's for you.
Master Sita, if you got any negative kind of roles, or you are looking forward to do some negative kind of roles?
Nothing particular. This is a negative role.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, but other nothing particularly like that.
These are more a story to
know. Yes. And negative also, and not like a. There's nothing preachy or moralistic about this. It's a film. It happened, and we've shown it. We showed what happened in the past.
If you get a negative role, if you get a negative role, will you do it?
If it's interesting and it's irresistible, I'll do it. Like if I love the character so much and I want to do something amazingly challenging like that, I'll do it.
In movie lo, meeru mee parents mosipothar adi meeru child lo chusi inspire avutaru kada. Meer real life lo.
No. This is not parents. Because the parents not in this. There is no inspiration for this. This happened because a brother and a sister were greedy.
Okay.
And they couldn't draw the line. They couldn't stop. So they just wanted more and more and more and more money, and they did not know where to draw the line.
We real life like that. Money.
Like this?
Yeah.
No, I've never cheated anybody. Like. I'm very happy with what I get.
Did you get cheated? He's asking.
No, not like that.
Okay.
I've gotten cheated small things.
Yes.
Like there have been internet scams that have happened.
Okay.
Like I've paid on my credit card and that was not the right kind of thing to buy, or it was a wrong site that I bought from, for which my father has shouted at me for not being careful. But small amount, 2-3 thousand. But that also hurts, yeah?
That's
come on.
Very
yeah, man. It hurts. Anything, even 100 rupees hurts. If it's wrong, it's cheating, then anything, even 2 rupees a lot.
Yes.
Right? Like I remember going, and if a rickshaw driver charges more, I'm like, hello, bhaiya, excuse me. You better give me change. If you give it from your heart, it's different. But if somebody's cheating you and taking it, it's different.
Yes.
Right? You don't mind donating how much ever from your heart. But if the person demands without any right, then it's not correct.
Yes.